Just about 10 minutes until 7 o'clock on your Monday. It's going to be back to work today, back to school for some kids at home. And I'll tell you what, it's going to be a nice start to the work week. So I'll do my part to make your week start off nice. Now you just do your part, okay, and make it a great day. Downtown SkyCam today, a gorgeous start to the day. We've still got that one light on in the Ruan building. That guy's working hard. Got the EMC building there. And 801 Grand all lit up very nicely. Current temperature in Des Moines, 25 degrees. The dew point is 20. Humidity at 81%. The winds are out of the south-southwest at about 7. And the pressure is 30.17 and steady. Rock Run Elementary this morning in Iowa Falls, courtesy of Midland Power Cooperative, 29 degrees. The winds are out of the east-northeast about 3. Grab your jacket as you head out this morning in Iowa Falls. And down in Albia this morning, off to the south and to the east of the metro, courtesy of Touchtone Energy Cooperatives, also checks in at 29 degrees. A little bit of cloud cover north of Highway 20 this morning. All the precipitation is well off to the north and to the east, leaving us high and dry. There's also precipitation way down to the south, a very potent area of low pressure. This trough is just swirling around. It's bringing snow on the western side of the low, and it's bringing severe weather on the eastern side. So literally 300 miles separating tornadoes with winter storm. And that's well, I'll tell you what, wild weather to start out your Monday down there. Future cast, though, shows a ridge of high pressure in control for us. That'll mean very, very nice weather for today. A warm front well off to the north and to the east. That's allowing this heat to really surge up. But we've got to keep an eye out to the west. We've got a cold front approaching. That's really going to affect our weather by the time Wednesday and Thursday rolls around, because temperatures are just going to start sliding into the mid-20s, and it'll really feel like January out there after we've been spoiled the past week or so with 50s and 60s. Well, I'll tell you what, we're going to be falling into that again today. 52 degrees, mostly sunny and mild for this time of year. Southwesterly winds be a little breezy this afternoon, 5 to 15. Tonight, 31 degrees, and this is our average daytime high, so still not bad tonight. Mostly clear skies, the winds will calm down. Three-day forecast, we're talking about a warm-up, I guess you could say, for tomorrow, about 5 degrees warmer. Our record for tomorrow is 65. I don't think we'll see that, but still pretty close. 42 on Wednesday. And then really cooling down by the time Thursday and Friday rolls around. Temperatures only in the mid-20s for daytime highs. It's going to be some chilly mornings out there. 13 degrees. Winds are going to pick up. We're talking wind chills. Negative 10 waking up Thursday morning.
That'll be a shock.
And we're going to go from 52, 52.